hate in my blood just starts to leak. Psychopaths tie me to a leash. Do not let me free. Don't just see the other side of me. Let me free. All these demons taking over me. They just wanna see me go to sleep. Falling deep. I just see the darkness taking.
What's going on, guys? I'm Buddha and Xandon. So we're back with another reaction. And today we're here with Jamal featuring Skinny. And the song is called None Fair OG. Official video. First time I'm going to be reacting to his artist. So if you guys know more about it, remember, let us know down in the comments. You know what I'm saying? If they have any other songs, put them down below. If y'all do enjoy the reaction, remember, drop a like. Click that subscribe button, man. Besides all that, let's get right into it.
Yep.
Oh, I'm messing with the drip so far. You know what I'm saying? I see the cues. I see y'all.
Non fare il G, non fare il G. Hai solo un G dentro la tasca. Uno per i cari, uno per affari. Ho comprato due iPhone, uno per tasca. Giù da me hanno i cash nelle scatole di Nike.
Damn, okay, I like that beginning right there. I think he said one for the, and then one for the, you know what I'm saying? He got two phones, one for the, one for the, you know, that song was a banger.
Don't prive alle balie, nella sella c'ha la white. Skinny più faida, si sopra un Audi, sedili neri, guida sportiva. Esco di sera, torno di mattina, tutti i miei amici, facce da rapina. Carne di cavallo, sopra la griglia, dentro un panino, da un baracchino. Mangiamo in piedi, su marciapiedi, oppure seduti, su motorino. Sto pensando ai soldi da quando son nato, il primo pensiero che faccio al mattino.
I like that. Just the way that flow went. Oh, that was cold. I like that. Hell yeah.
Mio nonno è siciliano, il mio cognome è Sapio, come quello di Francesca che ha fatto il padrino. Pare le tue storie non mi fanno effetto, che ti vedo che fai il duro ma sei un chirichetto. Vai da sta la strada come sta il parchetto, come questa bamba sopra uno specchietto. Non fare il...
What's he gonna say? Imagine just like three of those boxes, bro. You know how expensive those are? Depending on the shoes too, actually. You know what I'm saying? It could just be some sandals in there, but you know. No. I mean, they all look like they know about it. I mean, look, he's wearing Jordan's clothing and all that. Yeah, and especially those people that do flipping, like shoe flipping and all that. That's crazy, you know. You gotta know your things.
Non fare il G, non fare il G. Hai solo un G dentro la tasca. Uno per i cari, uno per affari. Ho comprato due iPhone, uno per tasca. Giù da me hanno i cash nelle scatole di Nike. Don't prive alle balie, nella sella c'ha la white.
Wesh mon frero, skinny più baida.
I did not expect him to sound like that.
I was about to say, I was gonna pause and say, like, I guess this is Skinny. Man came with a whole different voice, man. This man
for
said,
real.
Let me just come in with a deeper voice. Okay, well, I'll see you.
Più euro, dire va a casa, vestito di nero, Audi nero paga. Non fare il G, scema sei una puttana. E sto mare di merda ci abbiamo nuotato dentro. Con 35-0 adesso siamo il movimento. Tu che parli di me, quante stronzate stai dicendo? Che frate le mie storie sono fiori nel cemento. Hai le nuove collane, non è soldi in tasca.
Dude, I wanna low-key buy myself one of like these North Face sweaters. You know how expensive they are, bro? They go for at least 1,000 if anything, bro. I'm not... Correct me if I'm wrong, but I know they're expensive as hell.
I say, you know, I don't know about clothing. I thought it was probably like $10.
No, that's North Face logo, bro. That shit's... And he has freaking sweats as well. So, damn, this is a whole drip right here, bro.
Damn.
It's like, it looks like normal clothing, but just because of the logo, it just makes it more expensive, bro.
Io pago l'affitto per me e per mia mamma. Da solo porto in alto tutto il sud Italia. Parlo di persone vere, non di finta strada. Parlo di chi parla poco, non parlo di parlo e basta. Parlo solo con chi ha fame, glielo legge scritto in faccia. Avevo 15 anni e pensavo a riempir la pancia. Ora se prendo le chiavi di casa ne compro un altro.
Non fare il G, non fare il G. Hai solo un G.
Hey, my boy Skinny killed that. Hey, that was cold, I like that shit, hell yeah.
Dentro la tasca, uno per i cari, uno per affari. Ho comprato due iPhone, uno per tasca. Giù da me hanno i cash nelle scatole di Nike. Don't
prive ale balie, ne lasă la ceala white.
Damn. Alright, hey, that's a cool ending right there. Look at that. Yeah. With the whole gang. Hell yeah. Alright, well, that's gonna be the end of that, guys. What y'all thought about that? First time reacting to these artists. Hey, I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10. I was cold, you know what I'm saying? I actually enjoyed it. Not only that, but it like kept me in like watching the video even more, you know what I'm saying? Just everything that they were doing and then like the clothing and all that. That shit was cool. But yeah, what y'all thought about that? Let us know down below. If y'all did enjoy, remember drop a like. Click that subscribe button, man, if you're new to the channel. And other than that, we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.